What's up everybody, Better101 here with a brand new series on my channel called Let's Get Hyped for Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. In this series I will be playing random things on this game, getting ready for when I finally get a Nintendo Switch and get Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. I will be doing things such as doing online mode, versus mode, and even battle mode. And so for this first episode, you'll be going online, you'll be going online and be taking on world lines. You'll do a versus race, and I'll be playing as Dry Bowser. Let's see, I forgot which setup I had. This, I think. With this, yep. And I used the hiding. Okay. Now, this series will go until I get Mario Kart 8 Deluxe for the Nintendo Switch. Once I get the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, once the first episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe goes up on my channel, I will end this series off. So this is a just till I get Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, basically. Alright, so we have 3 options. Actually, 4. We can choose Random Stage, GP Beach, Rumble Volcano, or Excite Bike Arena. For this, I'll be choosing GP Beach because I have so many memories with that course from back in the DS days. And say hello to everyone. See if I recognize any YouTubers that may be online. Don't know why they still be doing regular Mario Kart 8 videos, but you never know. Alright. I honestly don't care which course gets picked. They're all pretty good courses. And it looks like we got Excite Bike Arena. And I don't know how many matches I'll be doing today, because I can only record a full video to 17 minutes and 42 seconds because my GoPro sucks and splits it into another video if it goes longer than 17 minutes and 42 seconds, which sucks, so I have to figure out how to get a different recorder. And let's get some I love this course, it's very interesting. Like all the tricks you can do on it. Ooh, what hit me? I can't tell what was that, the boomerang? Okay. As you just saw I got hit by something. If you're watching this, please comment down below and tell me what that was I got hit by, because I cannot tell. And I'm gonna use this mushroom and get off the course. I'm gonna suck on for online matches because they're actually people, and most of them are probably professional players. Yes, that. Okay, that was random. Oh, for the red shells. Yay. Was that Pink Gold Peach? Is someone seriously playing as Pink Gold Peach? Okay. It's not that big of a deal. I'm pretty sure I've seen people play as Pink Gold Peach before online. Alright, I'm gonna fire this red gem. And then I'll hit Sandra from somewhere. Which country is that from? The flag that has the red background and the white plus sign. What country is that supposed to represent? Alright. We're gonna go on this bounce pad and use this blooper. I'm doing totally right now. Bounce pad rings. Okay, I'm stopping this. Gonna voice some people. I like using the mushrooms on these ramps because you can go so high. Try and get all these tricks on those ramps. I at least want to make 6th or 5th. I'll be happy if I can make 5th. Okay. There we go. Let's use those mushrooms. Alright. Bounce pad! Alright, rings! So I'm trying to be more energetic in my videos because... Oh, that was the final lap? I didn't even notice. Okay. Got 7. Not the best. Yeah, I'm trying to make my commentary more energetic because my voice is low and I have braces, so that causes my commentary to be kind of dull and boring. So I'm trying to make it more energetic. Now, what should I say? I'm not using tilt controls. I'll give it my best shot. Oh no, please don't choose Rainbow Road. I hate this. And Super Nintendo Rainbow Road. And look what we got. We got the Rainbow Road. What I like in this game is that you can honk. I don't think you can honk in Mario Kart Wii. I think it's cool that they added... Oops. I wasn't paying attention to the timer. I think it's cool that you can honk in Mario Kart Wii. I think it's hilarious. The CPU's reboot. I'm already doing terribly. Is it me or the screen shake? That was weird. Alright, leave. Oh, what? Ah! Oh, no! Alright. And unfortunately, you cannot do the boost while you're recovering, unfortunately. Alright, let's see if I can do this shortcut right. Yes, I did it! And I'm in 11th, so let's get caught up. Let's get an item, aka rings, that aren't actually Sonic rings, I'm just saying rings to appeal to Sonic fans, and I did not get a chance to use that full build. Seriously, someone got a lightning bolt in 12th place? Please give me, no, a green shot, or you can't. Nope, failed to snipe, oh gosh. I need to figure out how to jump. Oh, landed me up right on the item box. Yes! Super mushroom. Spam! Boost me! Woo! Let's do this! Oh gosh! Oh gosh, no! I'm doing terribly. As I said before, I do not like this track. This is like the hardest Rainbow Road. The corners are so sharp and you can, and it's 10 times more harder on 200cc. Ooh, I tried to knock him off. Sandra, we meet again. Oh no, please. Okay, stay away from me, man. I do not want to get hit by that stuff. Alright. Looks like I'm about to make 8. Ooh, should I get, no, Moon Moon Meadows. Cows. Love cows. Cows are adorable. Alright. Moon Moon Meadows brings back so much nostalgia for me. Alright. That was not big enough. Dang it, didn't get a chance to say something. Noah. How many players are still here? Oh, this is a good course. I love this course. It's so interesting. Most of these people are Americans. Please look at the CPU's reaction. I can't tell if you can tell, but the CPU is going. When you honk the horn, the character is going. Look at you, like you're crazy. It's hilarious. Oh wow, I'm in third. Better keep this up. Alright. Either I got lucky or the people playing aren't as good as the ones who were trying to snipe him and fade. Okay, that's fine. That's good. I ran into that wall. So. Let's get an item box here. And get trouble. Mushrooms in second. Okay, first place. Watch out for that blue shell, because in this game, you can't get hit by it even if you're not in first place. It, like, goes around on the ground like a red shell and a green shell, and it can hit people who aren't in first place, so it's... The blue shell is more dangerous in this game, but then it's not dangerous because of the super horn, and you can dodge it using a mushroom, and I have no idea what just happened there. I got hit by a red shell mid-air. I think I landed on a red shell is what happened there. Alright. Oh, I failed the trip. And I'm in 10th. I'm in 10th. How did this happen? Alright. Gosh, no. No, come back here, Cat Peach. No, Pie Bomber, come back here. I'm gonna take a shortcut here. Boost me! Sonic Speed! Woo! Love that one. Oh gosh. Alright. Oh! Oh my goodness. I almost hit that. Ah! Oh, what? Just, that was chaos. If that wasn't chaos, I don't know what is chaos. Okay. Off the road here. Yes! Come on, Dry Bowser. Can I get an item? Hopefully it's something to protect me, or maybe get me in first place. Second! Woo! Oh my goodness. Alright. I think I have time for one more online match, and then I'll have to end off this video so it's not split into two parts. Wait, I didn't see who got first place. Oh, well. Alright. Mount Warrior. I love that stage. This is my last. Never mind. Okay. Good we do on this course. Like, this course reminds me of something out of Mario and Sonic and at the Olympic Games. The Winter Olympic Games, to be precise. Obviously with the snow. And I gotta come. No, come back. Toad. No, DM101. Is he a YouTuber? I don't know. Are any of these people YouTubers? I have no idea. Look these guys up to see if they're YouTubers. Zach. I don't think Zach's a YouTuber. Just because his name is generic, but that does not mean he isn't a YouTuber. And I do. Well, it started off pretty good, then I fell off the course. Right. So I use these mushrooms and failed to get the lighter section path. Oh, goodness, and I hit that iceberg? Ice thing? I don't know what you would call that. Bounce pad! Yes! Boost me! Let's get out of this section because I don't like it. I love this section. It's beautiful looking. Look at the trees. This looks like a real forest except for the boost. That are in the area. That's not very realistic. Like, one of the major things I like about this game is the attention to detail they put into it. Like, look at the tires. They are white. Like, they are covered in snow. And it's just awesome. Bounce pad, bounce pad, bounce pad. Alright, blue shell. Finally. I don't think I've ever gotten a blue shell in this game. I have in Mario Kart Wii, but not Mario Kart 8. Alright, missed that. Ah. Alright, let's see if I can take... Oh, that was an explosion. Let's see if I can take this shortcut. Take 6, that's fine. Oh, never mind, it's not fine, apparently. Alright, well, that'll do it for this episode of Let's Get Hyped for Mario Kart 8. In the next episode, we will do something else. I don't know if it'll be online or not. But I'll see you in my Mario Kart, either my Mario Kart Wii Let's Play or Minecraft Let's Play. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe, and I'd really appreciate it, and as always, have a nice day, and I'll see you next time.